Hi, my name is Agnes Sonia. Before I started the program, I was expecting to learn more about the community, the things that happen. I've been in healthcare for a while now, but I wanted to know more about this area, the community services and this. And indeed, I was able to learn more about the mental health. I didn't know there would be mental health topics in the community health work. I know in the public health, yes, we have that. And the STD, that one, I was surprised that the community health workers were getting knowledge about that. That's really amazing. And for me, one thing I learned so much, which I think most of us learn to practice that, is that we started learning how to use some certain words, how not to say some things and how to say them appropriately, and how to know that some things are offensive to some people, and how to be more kind of showing more empathy, feeling how other people feel, because most times we might think that we know it all or we understand how somebody else feels. No, unless in that person's shoes, you will not really understand what the other person. So if we can position ourselves to understand why somebody's feeling the way they feel, then it helps us. The other one, and that brings me to social determinant of health, which is a big thing. So it was really stressed out in this topic on this course that everything, almost everything, is around social determinant of health. So you can learn people, even now use something like weight. Oh, look at the person. The person is overweight. Well, there are so many factors. Is the person getting the nutritious food? Is the person stressed out? Somebody who has to battle between putting food on the table and going to work. What do you think they're gonna do? They're just gonna grab, anything that's available. Somebody has to take care of the kids. They have to go to the hospital. What do you think they will choose? Take care of the kids instead of going to the hospital. So some of those things were things that I really enjoyed and the cause. One, I don't know if that's the next question about what is it that I'm practicing. And that is listening. I think most of us is the listening skill. I think that was the toughest. It's easy to talk. I love, when I'm teaching, but then the listening part is the one that was really, I'm still practicing, but I've gotten a whole lot of just sitting back and then letting the other person finish. And that I would have loved that we were able to get into the community, especially with the practical section. That would have been nice to get more into the community, especially with the COVID. I was hoping that we could have been able to get more into that aspect of just being there in the community, getting to people one-on-one. But we didn't. But yeah, that's the only thing that I was hoping that we could.